from Milestone, a technological leader with 8,000 laboratory microwaves installed worldwide, comes the Pathos system, the future of histoprocessing. Pathos is a fully automated state-of-the-art microwave histoprocessor. With faster tissue processing speeds, higher throughput, and greater flexibility than any other histoprocessing method in existence. It is the culmination of Milestone's 10 years experience in microwave histoprocessing and hundreds of semi-automated histoprocessors in use worldwide. The benefits include the ability to process specimens according to workflow requirements for a more even workload throughout the day, and faster turnaround for same-day diagnosis. Up to 210 standard cassettes can be processed at a time, and the entire procedure takes as little as 1 to 3 hours. Pathos has the flexibility to adapt to your preferred workflow. There is no need to change your existing grossing procedures or tools. Cut specimens up to 5 millimeters thick and place them into standard histoprocessing cassettes. Different thicknesses and types of tissue can be processed in the same microwave run. For maximum flexibility with no risk of overprocessing. Once a rack of cassettes has been prepared and loaded, the Pathos requires virtually no operator involvement. Simply load the rack into position. The Pathos chamber will automatically seal, protecting the lab environment, and engaging a built-in air filter and vapor exhaust system. All that remains is to select the appropriate histoprocessing program for your specimens and press start. At this point, automation takes over. The user can walk away. The rack is lowered into the microwave chamber where fixation is carried out, followed by rapid dehydration and clearing. Solvent traces are then evaporated under vacuum conditions. Pathos is an open system, giving you a choice between your familiar reagents or Milestone's more efficient custom reagents. Tissues can be fixed with formalin or Milestone's formalin-free fine fix. Our JFC solution is an efficient one-step dehydrating and clearing solution. Reagents are managed under software control in a simple graphical interface. No manual handling is required. Data on the number of cassettes, processing cycles, and days in use are all taken into account. The final step in a processing cycle is wax impregnation. The rack of tissues, now dry, is transferred to a second chamber with molten paraffin under precisely controlled, pre-programmed conditions of vacuum and temperature. The resistance-heated paraffin chamber eliminates the need for pumping wax with its potential blockage problems and eliminates cleaning cycles. The wax reservoir requires only an occasional topping up. The entire processing cycle takes as little as 1 hour for needle biopsies and typically 3 to 4 hours for standard cassettes. When the procedure is complete, audible and visual alerts notify the operator. For tissue preservation, the rack remains in the molten paraffin until a manual command is given. At this point, the rack can be unloaded for further processing. Pathos process specimens are not subjected to lengthy treatments in alcohols or xylene, so they don't become over-hardened or brittle. they section as well as, or better than, conventionally processed material. Antigen preservation and morphological expression are both equal or superior to that achieved with conventional processing. Finished slides are available in time for same-day diagnosis, proving that the greatest benefit of the Pathos belongs to the patient. For more information on our histoprocessing family or our family of unique reagents, contact us or visit our website. The Pathos Histoprocessor from Milestone.